something real quick about the Funk Brothers. Is that cool? I want to teach you guys about the drummers for the Funk Brothers. You guys might know Mr. Benny Benjamin, right? Benny Benjamin might play something like this. Right, here we go. He might play this. Woo! You guys have heard that, right? One more time.
Are you excited?
Benny Benjamin, Uriel Jones, Pass the Biscuits. Pistol Allen might do, you know, something like this. Now, in the house, we got a drummer, singer, songwriter, performer, played on some Motown tracks himself, Mr. Melvin Davis. Melvin Davis taught me the Detroit Shuffle. He called it chopping it up. I'm gonna chop it up for y'all. Cool? Here we go.